identify the patient, explain the procedure, ask them if they need to use the urinal, and then I would wash my hands and put on clean gloves.
Can you see my head?
Yep.
Okay.
Placing this in between the patient's leg. If my patient was able to do this on his own, I would prop this up with a washcloth. Make sure that he can reach his colleague to let me know when he's finished, and I would leave the room, raising his eyebrow. Since he is not able to do this on his own, I would hold this for him until he was finished. If he needed to be cleaned up, I would clean him up. Cover him back up. Then using the one glove technique, remove my glove. Use this hand to open the patient's door. Set it down on a flat surface to measure it. I would then pour the output into the toilet. Use a sprayer on the back of the toilet to rinse it out, or use a Dixie cup to rinse it out, pouring it and rinsing it, pouring it and rinsing it. I would then set it on the barrier, remove my other glove, and then reapply gloves to dry it. I could then put it at his bedside, in his dignity bag, or in a plastic bag at the bottom of the nightstand. I would then do my end procedure actions and make sure the colleague's in reach and leave the patient's room.